Security improvements to the bathrooms at Pokai Bay in Waianae are set to begin on Monday. The project includes adding metal barriers to the top of the existing wall to keep people out overnight. The bathrooms will be closed during this time and should reopen in April. In the meantime, portable toilets will be provided.